Pratt Warehouse in Aurora, Illinois.
Aurora has an active shooter situation.
Police and SWAT teams stormed the warehouse.
Approximately 25 to 35 agencies responded, approximately 200 to 300 officers.
Five officers were injured by gunfire. Police say the suspect, 45-year-old Gary Martin, was an employee. The CEO of Mueller Water Products, which owns Henry Pratt, said Martin was being fired.